is one fight that has been getting on my nerves for quite some time now. And we're gonna attempt it, guys. We're gonna attempt the Sphinx. First. No attack first, but still. Okay. Now. And you might see a couple of Grace's retreats a couple times, but yeah, this has been a problem fight for me. But I think we got this. Let's go, Strauss. Okay. I think she's seen us. I don't think you like that. Don't mind me right now, I'm just... Okay. Gotta try and get her wings. Whoa. You don't want to be on her back when she does that. Alright, first rage phase. She just goes nuts. It's a Sphinx. This is... Alright. I do want to try and get on her back when she does that next time. Anytime soon. Just missed it. Now let's attack again. Alright, so far I want to say we're doing okay. But this can go south real quick, especially starts putting people to sleep. Like last time. Now I believe her weakness is the head. So if I can, I'm going to try to get as many headshots in as I can. Stand around. Ow.
Gotcha.
Oh, rock, what the hell? She's not gonna let me hit that. That came out wrong. One thing, like the boss fight seems like just interesting and fun in that respect. Yeah, it's like I got a newfound like respect and love for games like this, like Souls and whatnot. I'll read that in a second, hang on. Strauss asleep. Wake up, Strauss. Come on. God dang it. She took to the air. Fall back for a second, Strauss. Please. Especially when she's doing this attack. Not making this easy. Oh, Oh god, thank goodness. Alright. Finally. She also got that slow buff on her, so... Stop doing it anytime you're ready. Oh, you would, wouldn't you? That was lucky. That was not. Well, hello. Doing? Sorry about that, guys. That was a slight menu malfunction there. Menu boss. Strauss, help me. Thank you. Ah, damn it. Damn it, the hell. You're not gonna make this easy, are you? Good man, Strauss. Whoa. Whoa. Hi. Oh, you jerk. Birds are jerks. Huh? Hmm? Alright. Come on. We did it. High five.
I just killed a fox.
Okay.
I know where it went.
That was that was like one of the biggest monkeys off my back now. I had the monkey in the form of a Sphinx thing.